name is Keith Hartley, and I'm probably the only one in the world who knows what happened to Thomas.